Kobe, this is for you.
Thank you very much.
You now. That NBA star Kobe Bryant was on board that helicopter and is now dead at the age of 41.
That Kobe and I were very close friends. Kobe was my dear friend. He was like a little brother.
The first thing that comes to mind, man, is all about family. And as I look around this arena, we're all grieving. We're all hurt. We're all heartbroken. But when we're going through things like this, the best thing you can do is lean on the shoulders of your family. Now, I know at some point we will have a memorial for Kobe. But I look at this as a celebration tonight. This is a celebration of the 20 years of the blood, the sweat, the tears, the broken down body, the getting up, the sitting down, the everything, the countless hours. The determination to be as great as he could be. Tonight, we celebrate the kid that came here at 18 years of age. Retired at 38 and became probably the best dad that we've seen over the last 3 years, man.